trying to find a suitable gentleman escort for you.
Well, don't bother. I've just provided myself with about 20.
Dorothy, did you ever hear of a rich Paul Walter?
Maybe not, but who cares? I like a man who can run faster than I can.
I hate to think where you'll wind up. You're wasting all your time on unrefined persons without any money.
Honey, did it ever occur to you that some people just don't care about money?
Please don't be silly. We're talking serious. You don't want to end up with a loveless marriage, do you?
Me? Loveless?
That's right. Because if a girl spending all of her time worrying about the money she doesn't have, how is she going to have any time for being in love? I want you to find happiness and stop having fun.
That baffles me.
You'll thank me someday. Here's a good one. Henry Spofford III and valet.